I've designed a little ship. It has sort of like a section up top, which I plan to put a shipping container, and just plonk some wings on the side of it as well. That way, I'm hoping people won't really think, "Oh, there's a shipping container inside there," and they'll just think, "Oh, that's just where he stored his wings." I'll place a couple just normal chests around as well. So they will get raided if I do get raided. But I'm just hoping I've got enough room to put everything inside. I'm trying to make it very compact and small and lightweight, and then have a little bit of shielding around. Just put some large plates on. But I'm just hoping I've got enough room. It does get a little bit annoying having to rebuild yet another ship, but let's go and grab me resources. If I can remember where they are. I have lost my bearings a little bit. I think they're over here. what do I need? What should I call it? Because gets a bit annoying naming ships. I suck at this game. Right, so I ran into a bit of a problem with the shipping container. It doesn't quite fit. It just kind of hangs off the edge, and no plating will sort it out. And when I try and shift it in the centre as well, it just won't have it. So I'm gonna salvage what I can from this and rebuild. To redesign it, I don't have a lump on the top with the shipping container. I've just widened the actual frame of the ship. And then I'm just going to put everything inside it, and I'll tell you now, it is very tight in there. Very, very tight. So here it is. My field of view is kind of cut off a little bit, but to be honest, I don't really care. I just want to get around and find some more resources. Keeping it lightweight as well should make me travel that little bit quicker. So these engines aren't the best, but they should get me where I need to go relatively well, but I'm starting to make stuff out of poor quality. But here we go. Let's shift that over a little bit. Yeah, that'll do. Right. So there's not really much room to move, but I've got a fuel tank in the corner there. Just jump over this and I can go and refuel. But this is just what it's gonna have to be for now. Okay, so I'm getting about 20, which isn't too shabby. Of course, more engines in time, eventually we'll be going a lot quicker, but you can put some wings on it. These will do. Yep. Make another one. Cool. Right, that'll do. Well, I think it's time to go and say goodbye to my old ship. Thank you. I couldn't salvage a frame on that, which was annoying, but never mind. Let's just store what I can in here. Fuel, I'll keep the fuel on me for a moment. And this is it. Oh, hello. Nope. I do not want to be dealing with anyone else. Yes. Come on. Let's just get away. Try and get some altitude, actually. See if I can get away. No. He's firing at me. Go away. Right, I'm going to try and get underneath this little island. Try and evade him. Maybe pop back up through another hole. But I do not want to lose yet another ship. This would just be ridiculous otherwise. I hope he doesn't follow me down. Anyway. Okay, I'm gonna try and get up through there. Actually, no. I'll park it here. I'll park it here, and then I'll run up. It didn't do that much damage, but my engine sure took a hit. God. And there he is. I'm glad he didn't follow me down. I'm not really in the mood for another dogfight. I don't have any cannons. Oh, I should have built one. That's not very good. But I've got my gun, so let's go and find him. Oh my god, there he is. Yeah, stop jumping. Come on. Yes. Can't die. Oh! Nice. Right, let's go see what he had. Oh, okay, that's not much, but it's a warning shot, maybe? Maybe he'll back off and fly away? Probably not, but let's just get back to my ship. Was that him? God, he got back down here quick. Wait, where's my ship? No. No, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Oh, why didn't it respawn? Oh, for God's sake, come on, just the chase begins. Had enough time to actually get on my ship and take anything, so I think I'm alright, but I just want to go and kill him again anyway. Quick. You need like a little jetpack or something. Go. Yes. Come on. Yeah. Oh, yes. Has he got anything? Took all my stuff. Oh, right. Let's just get the hell out of here now, because I don't want to lose anything. I really don't want to lose anything. Get away. Let's just get away. I'm just gonna fly straight. He hasn't followed me as far as I can see, but oh, what is going on? My thing's not reeling back in. Okay. Oh. No, don't die! No. Oh. Alright, this is where it gets annoying. Just can't get back into my ship. That was close. No, it's frozen. Oh, for that. Gently does it. Gently does it. Don't, what the hell? Oh, I am terrible. Come on, just get back up on the helm. Come on. My health is so low. Come on. Right. Let's just deposit everything. Whew. If I had died, that would have been mad. I still can't see him. I think I've got away, or he just hasn't bothered to follow me, so I'm down with that. I don't really know where I want to go. Oh, right. Okay. You have to be frigging kidding me. I didn't activate my stupid respawn point. So now my ship's just flying off into the abyss. Fantastic. I think it was heading towards a wind wall, but I don't know. I'm just looking through my previous recording and it was kind of heading in that direction, but that's not a wind wall, that's the edge of the map. That's where things get destroyed. Guess I'll just have to make another little ship. Gonna try and see if there's a shipping yard around. I'll just take it and make a ship again. But this is gonna be tiny, absolutely tiny. I do not have many resources left. And I'm kind of running out of patience now as well, so see what I can find again. Kill me now. This is useful. Oh wow, look at the damage on that. That's fantastic. I would not want to be facing whoever that is. But I don't really need a cannon right now. Let's make a new ship. So this thing is terrible. It's literally like two planks of wood. The smallest frame in the world, which hasn't even been made or designed that well. I've got an engine on it. I'm gonna see if I can maybe take off with just an engine. It's gonna be super lightweight anyway, but I don't know, it'll be handy if I didn't have to make a sky core as well. And it'll just be interesting to know. Can you fly a ship without a sky core? Running out of materials though, so I will need to go and hunt for some more in a moment. But I need wings as well. Oh wow, oh cool, I can actually buy tier 1. My tier 4 consume way too much materials. So I think I'll just salvage this. And yeah, that weighs way too much. Weighs like 100 kg. Yeah, I'll salvage that and then I'll just rebuild to some tier 1. There we go. You know, that doesn't actually look too bad. If this flies, it's going to be like my own little pod racer. Something like that. Did I refuel? Tank full. Yep, cool. Alright, let's go. Okay, right, the engine's start. Oh, hang on. Okay, the ship weighs too much. Is it going to even shift around? Is it going to rotate? Nope, it's doing nothing. Okay, let's make a sky core. Great. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, I can't see it at all. I'm still going to head towards the wall. But, I don't know. I think I may have lost it. I generally think I've lost it. I just looked back at a previous recording just to make sure I was kind of heading in the right direction, and I am, but I'm sure we'll be seeing a ship by now. I'll probably just turn back. No way. Oh my god! Ha! Oh my god, that's fantastic! Is that actually it? Oh, that is fantastic! Oh, holy cow! I was not expecting to actually find it. God, look how close it is into the wall. Oh, I could have lost that. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, it is so good to see you again. Oh, look at the message on the bottom. In any closer, and it would start a countdown from 10, and I would have lost it. If it wasn't for my fuel running out, I would have lost my ship. Wow. Holy crap. Right, I'm just going to salvage what I can from my old ship. I'm not having resources, but I'm calling it a day. I'm so calling it a day. But feel free to join me again in another episode, but hopefully I'll be able to do something a little bit more productive next time rather than just chasing after my own ship. See you around, guys.